All right, so three, Ryan Rondeau not able to make this one. The Pro Ice Bike Open Final. Hey, where's the lights on Korolevich? That was cool, that first race. All right, 117, Colton Korolevich out of Bozeger. Already opening up some distance between himself and second place. One lap down, two to go. 138 is second, that's Hildebrand. Third is the 22 of Zach Jasek from Tyndall. Well, that is one lap down. So far, nobody to challenge Colton Korolevich from Bozeger. He is quick. White flag for Korolevich. Two still on the racetrack. The other rider in the middle of turn one and two up near the bales. Checkered flag is out, no question about this one. Colton Korolevich takes the big win. Pro Ice Bike Open for three laps. Colton Korolevich out of Bozeger will be enjoying the victory here tonight. Zach Jasek on the 22.